We're working for you to get the latest updates on a body found in the New River this weekend. Pulaski County Sheriff's Office members say a man's body was recovered near Clark's Ferry Road in the Delton area. They say the body was taken to the medical examiner's office here in Roanoke, and according to officials, this is an ongoing investigation.